Where the heart lies. Throw it out the window and it'll come in the door. John Latouche to Brian Gysin. For Brian Gysin, the original blue-eyed sailor of the Sahara, welding your ship with rivets of Japanese calligraphy, you tack your sails of smoke and rise like the golden eagles of Fabergé, stolen from the blunted edge of a Tangier fantasy. There will never be another who would so dare to rub out the sky's blue, and yet, remaining sure of ownership, await the unbridled clouds' inevitable return. See the Moroccan acrobats turning cartwheels on the train tops of your memory, passing like wind in the hair of another. But then the desert, always advancing, moves inexorably to devour the grasslands, taking the green as you have taken the blue on the end of your brush, making the walls of this world into open skies for other ships to sail through. Under the sign of the three hammers, your cylinder keeps turning, removing impurities before the final mutation. The man on the trapeze has filched your wallet. A priest not yet defrocked dreams of Ben Charkey. And now in your eyes, blue as the sky you have stolen, I see the vandalized pages of vellum as they arrange themselves before you. Oh, fugitive resonance, in the absence of turnstiles, your windows are always open.